My name is Kayla Bieski. I'm going to tell you the reason why pollution is dangerous. Pollution is very harmful to plants, humans, and animals. Air pollution occurs when harmful or acceptable quantities or substances, including gases, particles, and biological molecules are introduced into Earth's atmosphere. Human activity and natural processes can both generate.
Now I'm ready.
Alright, go.
Hi, my name is Maya, and I'm going to tell you why air pollution is really bad for the Earth. Pollution is killing our crops, harming our animals, and making human beings sick. It ruins our environment, ruining our economy, and it's also, of course, ruining our atmosphere. 2014, the World Health Organization report air pollution has killed around 7 million people. Pollution has ended, caused cancer, more problems with our health. Chemicals are hitting our beautiful Earth. Facts about pollution is that most of our air pollution comes from energy use and production. That's the air pollution.